మనతో పాటు కొలంబో స్థానికురాలు అనీష ఫోన్ లైన్ లో అందుబాటులో ఉన్నారు. మ్యామ్ అనీష, రియల్లీ ఇట్స్ ఎ సాడ్ డే మ్యామ్. ఇట్స్ ఎ రియల్లీ పెయిన్ఫుల్ ఫర్ దిస్ సడన్ టెర్రరిస్ట్ అటాక్స్. రియల్లీ సారీ ఫర్ దట్. అండ్ వేర్ డిడ్ ది ఇన్సిడెంట్స్ హ్యాపెన్ మ్యామ్?
Actually, six explosions have been reported in a coordinated attack on churches and hotels across Sri Lanka this morning at the Christian holiday of Easter. The first explosion was reported in a church located in the capital, in Colombo. The other blast followed within half an hour. One of the churches targeted was St. Anthony's Shrine in Colombo, in Nicambo, that is close to the airport. The other two were Sebastian's Church, Nicambo. And the other one was in Batticolo. In Colombo, that is in Hello.
We came to know that the spot is very close to President's residence and also Indian High Commission and also Sri Lanka military headquarter. Do you suspect any terrorist group there?
So far, no one has accepted this attack. We have no suspicions of anybody. The reason behind after 30 years of war, last 10 years we were very much peaceful situation. We were one of the most peaceful countries in South Asia, in the region. So this unexpectedly this attack, we cannot suspect. As a government, nobody suspects anyone at the moment. But investigations are going on.
Yeah, ma'am. Why were churches and hotels targeted?
That is a question. We can't believe why they have targeted all these three luxurious hotels. Shangri-La, Cinnamon Grand and Kingsbury. Those are most luxurious hotels in Colombo that has been targeted. And also there were another two explosions happened few minutes ago. Within last 40 minutes there have been two. One in Dehivala, south of Colombo, and the other one in Temmattagoda, Colombo 15, near Colombo 15. Altogether 8 attacks so far.
Total 8 attacks, okay ma'am. Are the authorities suspecting any terrorist group to be involved in the attack?
So far nothing declared.
Yeah ma'am.
Investigations going on that.
Yeah ma'am. And yes. Is this the first such attack on Christian prayers in Sri Lanka?
Sorry?
Is this first attack in Sri Lanka on the churches?
Yeah, this is the first attack. This is the first attack after the ceasefire, after the war, you know, for the last 10 years.
Yeah, ma'am. What about the medical assistance to the injured people during this attack, ma'am?
Yes, the people who faced in Colombo, they have admitted to National Hospital. 486 people dead in National Hospital records and 259 injured. And Colombo South Hospital, 17 injured and 2 people have dead. Nicambo Hospital, 74 people dead in the church attack, 113 injured. Khatana Church, 31 dead. Sragam Hospital, 7 dead, 30 injured. The Batticolo, 27 dead and 80 injured. Altogether around 202 people dead. Yes, more than 460 people injured. The Sri Lanka health system is very good, and the treatments are going on. Yes.
Yeah, ma'am. What steps will the government take on bomb explosions?
Actually, 12 hours curfew being declared from 6 p.m. today till tomorrow 6 a.m. Country security is tightened, and hopefully government will give a good solution by late evening.
Right, thank you.